The Rock Exotica LC1 Enforcer Load Cell was designed so that you can both monitor your system or use it in testing. It's a durable device made of aluminum alloy and steel. It also has Bluetooth compatibility to wirelessly monitor and graph forces in real time on your iPhone in the Enforcer app. Although it's rated to 36 kilonewtons, the Enforcer will only measure up to 20 kilonewtons. If you exceed 20 kilonewtons, it will permanently say overloaded on the display. If this happens, you can use it for testing, but not for critical applications. Another thing to remember is you should always back up the device to reduce the risk of an accident. The display is easy to read and settings are simple to select with the buttons on the front. The sample button toggles between slow and fast monitoring. Slow takes a sample twice a second, where fast enables 500 times a second. Slow will save you battery life, but fast is best to capture dynamic events. It's trigger enabled, but remember, there's no temperature compensation in fast mode. You can also hold this button to turn the Bluetooth on and off. The max button toggles displaying the max value measured. When it's turned on, it will only display the highest force measured and max will show in the bottom left corner. When max is turned off, the currently measured value will be displayed. To reset the max, just hold the max button for a couple of seconds. The force button changes between force units. Each press cycles through kilonewtons, kilograms, and foot-pounds. Holding down the force button changes the temperature setting between centigrade and Fahrenheit. And then, obviously, the power button turns the device on and off. Just hold the button for a couple of seconds. Battery level can be monitored in the top right. The Enforcer app is available in the Apple App Store for iPhone 4S and newer. Once the Enforcer is paired with your phone, you can monitor static forces, record dynamic events, and graph and log all of the tests. The graph can be viewed on the iPhone, emailed as an attachment, or saved to the cloud using Dropbox or Google Drive. To see more on the Enforcer, check out our other videos or visit us at gmesupply.com.